Right, we've just made something called a Swedish torch, which is basically a bunch of logs tied together, and we're going to do some cooking on it in them.